We're a country of immigrants, and we need comprehensive immigration reform. Dreamers. Dreamers are as American as my own two kids and deserve a pathway to citizenship. So where this is a complicated issue, one thing is pretty basic, and that's that we had an agreement. We had the votes. And Donald Trump wakes up one morning and sees that he does not want this problem solved. So he told Senate Republicans that they were not allowed to vote for it.